Hello and welcome back to my channel Eat, Live and Love. In today's video, I will be talking about my favorite Bengali YouTubers and Instagrammers. Now, YouTube has seen a meteoric rise in localized content on its platform, and I know that many of my followers are not Bengalis, and that's the reason I want to introduce you to some of my favorite Bengali Instagrammers and YouTubers. So let's get started. Bengali content has seen a monumental rise in recent times, and Bengalis are known for its cultural side, yet we never actually had many YouTubers or Instagrammers out there. But I have seen an increased growth in the number of content creators that Bengalis have right now. More and more people are jumping into the bandwagon, and they are taking up YouTube and Instagram as their profession. And I'm very proud of them. There are so many awesome content creators out there who create so much of great content, and that's the reason I wanted them to be introduced to you. I actually follow few of them regularly. I have few criterias based on which I follow people. The most important one is that they have to have a positive approach, and they have to motivate me in some way. So the first Bengali YouTube channel that I follow is a cooking channel which is known as Bong Eats. Now Bong Eats has a tremendous number of followers. Right now they have crossed 1 million subscribers. They are doing a fabulous job. So I basically can't cook, but whenever I feel like cooking or I try to cook a particular dish, I definitely head over to their channel to watch their videos. They are famous for cooking Bengali dishes. So Bong Eats was started by two NRIs who are Bengali. One is Saptarshi Chakraborty and another one is Insia Punawala, who craved some homemade Bengali food, and that's why they started their channel. And they also make some authentic Bengali dishes as well as some humble comforting food. So people who are not in Bengal and they want to try Bengali dishes, they definitely head over to the channel and watch how they prepare the dishes. The videos are so aesthetically made, and they are brilliantly edited, and it's a treat for your eyes. And you can try making some of them because they are extremely popular, extremely tasteful and extremely delicious. The setting and the aesthetic of the channel gives a very classic and homely vibe, as if the whole dish is being prepared in your own kitchen. And each and every recipe that they have are very, very authentic and very, very tempting. The minimalist simplicity of the videos makes Bengali food accessible to everyone. And the main motivation in starting Bong Eats was to document the food of Kolkata, not only just the Bengali food. And every video shows precise tasted recipes that employ a step-by-step format, walking you through all the stages of cutting, the preparation, the cooking and the serving, all of which are awesome. Some of the most popular videos are Shorshe Ilish, Kosha Mangsho, Bengali chicken preparation, all of which are drool worthy, and I highly recommend you all to head over to the channel and subscribe to the channel immediately if you want to watch their awesome videos. The second YouTuber whom I follow, who is a Bengali as well, is Shohili Chatterjee. This is her second channel. Her first channel is named as Heli. I have already talked about that channel in a previous video, which I would be linking somewhere here. She is a social media expert and helps build powerful and profitable careers and businesses through internet. And she mainly focuses on how to make a living out of content writing, freelancing, how you can become successful online. So these are all very informative and very helpful for people who are actually into these kind of professions. So I highly recommend you all to follow her, both of her channels actually. So I will link all of the channels in the description box below, so you don't have to worry about that. The third YouTuber whom I follow, it's a vlog channel which has been started by a couple who are Bengali. They are Sneha and Debojit. they have a vlog channel where they put up their daily lives, and they are so positive. They smile always and they motivate other people to be positive. They have a cafe located in Salt Lake, which is known as Calcutta 64, and they are a super inspiring couple. Both of them are ever smiling and they are super helpful. I generally don't watch vlog channels as much as I watch other kind of videos, but why I watch their videos is the fact that they spread happiness and positivity through their videos, which is a very, very good thing right now. This is a kind of a channel which will give you positive vibes and which will inspire you in so many ways. So I will now head over to the Instagram part. So I am very much active in Instagram and I am an Instagrammer, and I have a food page on Instagram which I run, and I put up pictures, I put up reels, videos on food because I'm a big time foodie. So that's why I follow a lot of food pages. So I follow few of the Bengali Instagrammers whom I think that are very, very creative, inspiring, motivational, and they actually make awesome content. So let's get started. The first one is Kolkata Delights. Now this is one of the leading Instagram food blogs which is run by Shoham Sinha. He is a reviewer, blogger, and Instagrammer and influencer by passion, but he is an aspiring advocate. His page is based basically on Kolkata's rich cultural heritages, which includes lip-smacking delicacies of Kolkata, and the pictures that he puts up are absolutely jewel-worthy and they are so delicious. You will feel like eating that up right there, and you will enjoy his posts, his stories, and I truly enjoy his page because I get to know so much information about what's happening all over the city, and I get to know about so many cafes and restaurants, and he is so authentic about his reviews that I 100% depend on his reviews. And I think that even if he does sponsored posts, he gives his 100% and he is loyal to his opinions. And so yeah, these are the things that I love about his page, and I highly recommend that you all follow his page on his Instagram profile. And yeah, so moving on to the next Instagram profile that I follow is a page run by Dr. Megha Dasgupta. So she is a doctor by profession, but a blogger, Instagrammer, influencer by passion. So I have been following her for over a year now, and I thought that I should include her page because she creates awesome food related content, as well as she also posts some fashion related content, and she is so honest about her opinion, and she is so humble and down to earth. And her reviews are again very, very honest, and I actually depend on her reviews a lot. I also love about her personality. Her personality is so nice. She is so soft and humble, and you know, when you follow a particular page, you not only follow the posts but you also follow the person behind the page. So, and she documents her thoughts on the food through her Instagram page. I love her page, so that's why I'm recommending that. Okay, the last Instagrammer whom I follow is known as The Kolkata Foodie. This page is handled by Adrita, who is also a doctor. And she has created this page out of her love for food, and she clicks awesome pictures and puts up on Insta stories, and she again is a wonderful reviewer, and she gives her 100% to the content, and as a content creator she is absolutely awesome. And I am actually very, very proud of all of these Bengali creators out there who are doing absolutely awesome job, and I feel that I have a responsibility to tell all of my subscribers and my followers that you should at least for once check out these Bengali YouTubers and Instagrammers whom I follow, and I highly recommend you all that you should follow them. Being a Bengali myself, I feel super proud about all of these content creators. And and I salute their hard work, their creativity, their awesome content. This whole video has been dedicated to the Bengali tribe out there who are doing a fabulous job online. And so yeah, that's it for today. Hope you like this video. If you did so, then please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Also comment below if you want, it will motivate me even more. Yeah, so stay tuned till my next video. Till then, stay happy, stay blessed and stay positive.